In this video, I'll be showing you how to move Valorant to another drive without reinstalling. Start by closing Valorant and the Riot Client. Head down to the taskbar and expand the hidden icons menu. If the Riot Client is here, then right-click on it and select Exit. Open the Start menu and search for Valorant. Right-click on Valorant and select Open File Location. Right-click on the Valorant shortcut and select Open File Location again. Go to the address bar and click where it says Riot Games. Select the Valorant folder, then right-click and select Cut. On Windows 11, you will need to click the scissors icon. Navigate to the drive that you want to move Valorant to and open the folder that you want the game files to be stored in. Right-click and select Paste or press Ctrl+V, then wait for the files to transfer over. This may take a while. Open the Start menu again. Search for Riot Client, then open the Riot Client. Select Valorant from the main page, then click on the Install button. Click the Already Installed text. It should be at the bottom. A File Explorer window should open. Use it to navigate to the location that you have moved Valorant to. Go into the Valorant folder that we moved, then select the Live folder. Make sure the folder box at the bottom has the Live folder selected, then click OK. Wait a couple of seconds and the Install button will be updated to say Play. Click Play and Valorant will open. You now know how to move Valorant to another drive without reinstalling. Consider leaving a like if you found the video helpful.